Welcome back to Lion Mark TV, Mark here with another exciting, delighting and interesting video. So guys, if you're new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notifications, share a comment in the comment section. See guys, your thoughts, your comments and your opinion are very, very much.
A wedding lit in Dallas, Texas with the Ijele one of Africa, the Palliative Umuwa and a whole lot of other top Nigerian big boys there in the city of Texas, and they had wonderful fun celebrating life, enjoying themselves on this boat cruise party. It was awesome, and I'll be bringing to you some of the major highlights from the event. They all had wonderful fun, had wonderful time. Flavour Nabania never disappoint. If you don't know the organizers of this event, it is the OPP Waga, the Beer Parlor Discussion Instagram live video that always comes up every Friday, Sundays on Instagram, and is hosted by our dear beloved boss himself, OPP Waga. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notifications, share a comment in the comment section. Enjoy the video, guys. As you can see there, the party was lit. It was awesome. There they had the VIP section and the regular section. The VIP section was for the main big boys and the show owners of the night. It was wonderful event. And also here, this is actually the VIP section, which was actually set up. And from the clips I just showed you there, Flavour, the Ijele one of Africa, was not there at the moment. And the one we are about to show you in the front now, that is where the whole thing was open up. They had wonderful fun, dance, celebrated, and you could see the pictures, the wonderful pictures that came out of the event. You know, it was all fun feel all throughout the night. The Beer Parlor Discussion has never been a dull place for entertainment. It is a place where you laugh your ribs out, and though it is done in the Igbo language, it is always very interesting, with the host Wagaji bringing on crazy and amazing people on stage on his live session and having this wonderful conversation. Though it might be adult related, but if you understand the Igbo language very, very well, you get to enjoy the Beer Parlor Discussion every time it is hosted. And this OPP boat party, I think it is the first right after the COVID-19 pandemic. And as well, the Beer Parlor Discussion, it's marking its first boat party, and we expect more to come. Enough of my talking, guys. Let me take you guys to the continuation of the video. Enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe, drop a comment in the comment section, share your most favorite part of the party. Yeah.
Oh, you're taking no problem.
Man, just finish the
hurricane.
Yeah.
No, man, I do. You do alright?
Yeah, thanks, man.
He's a big boy, thing, you know? Oh yeah, this will marry up that swagger. Oh yeah, beautiful people. I don't know you as a shy woman. Are you nice? Yeah, of course.
It's a water party.
Oh yeah. Oh my God. Okay. Yeah.
In a life.
Yeah, Captain.
Are you shy?
Are you shy? Are you a shy guy?
I don't think so.
Hey,
how's it going, everybody?
Good. Oh yeah. A lot of beautiful people in the house, man. Oh yeah, my man. Yeah, India bugger.
Okay.
Please.
Can you sort this place? There's no music and you don't make any sense at all.
Ada, say go to place.
You don't make any sense.
Yeah. I'm on now. I tell you, people go enjoy their food. People go take their food. I just pay for the food.